Welcome to the WinOLS tutorial Remove Row, Column. With this function, you can remove a row or column in a map to make room for values outside of the previous axis values. WinOLS shows for each possible row or column what would happen if you removed it. In other words, how large the distance between the axis neighbors is, the average error in the map and the largest individual error in the map. For each case the best value is highlighted. If you have made a decision, you can enter a new axis value here. WinOLS now moves the values over the selected row or column, enters the new axis value and extrapolates the new map values appropriately.